All right, everybody.
Shut the fuck up, Kane.
I thought my name was Nongi.
Nongi, I'm sorry, Nongi.
Anyway, welcome back to another episode, everybody. I'm Tommy K. Jugs, and this is Kane, a.k.a. Kodiak, and we're bringing you another video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and follow us on Twitter, at The Smidwinders. I'll say it one more time, at The Smidwinders, and enjoy.
All right, real quick, we're just going back to Veldonella. We got mag boots, because if you do not know, these golden bolts are... You cannot get them... you actually cannot get them in chronological order, so you have to go back at certain points. And basically, if you go to my channel, you can see the Insomniac Games museum, and that will be able, and that will kind of show you what happens when you collect all 28 golden bolts. What you unlock mainly, so unlock some extras.
Are we gonna show off the museum at the end?
We'll do a quick little run through, but there's a more in-depth kind of slowly kind of look. We'll show it off a little bit, but if we collect all 28, which I'm pretty sure we will. But if not, if you want to see a more slowly in-depth version of it, kind of like see everything in detail, I go a lot slower on my channel if you go to that one.
Oh, so you did record that there?
I did. It's posted.
Cool.
It's been uploaded for like 3.5 weeks.
I didn't watch it probably because I wasn't interested in this game, so.
Now you would.
Now I probably would, yeah. I'm guessing it's probably a bunch of lore stuff, ain't it?
It's just going through... Sadly, most of it's from the actual... This game. I was wanting it to be a lot of older stuff, but there's a lot of little homages and, like, little nods at the old game.
It would be cool if they kind of did, like, what Doom did and have, like, just some of the older levels in there. They don't have to do, like, every level has an older level, but it'd be cool if every planet has an older level or something.
Mm-hmm. Well, these planets are almost identical to the very first one.
Oh.
So, technically, we're just playing, like, a better-looking version one.
Enter it and see the old graphics and stuff like that. That'd be kind of cool.
This is where we get grind boots.
Yay. Why do we have the helmet on?
Well, like I told you, $20, you get number 1, 2, and 3 for PlayStation 3.
All right. Let's go find you. And, before, I was just like, all right, I'm probably not going to do that, but I'll tell them that I would. Now I'm going to consider getting it. Can I not?
No, you have to have grind boots.
Oh, grind. All right, that's what grind boots do. Good to know. I had no idea. I had no guess or anything. Anything over here that I need?
Nope.
Okay, Nongi.
Let's check this place out. See what we can find.
Damn, I'm sweating so bad.
Is there a reason the helmet is on, or is it just because he can't breathe?
He can't breathe. I'm sweating so bad, my pits are starting to stink.
You should have had deodorant on.
I did.
I know. I get it. A lot of people
sweat it off.
For some reason, some people think that if you are sweating, like if you have stink pits, you instantly don't have deodorant on.
That was the slowest transition I've ever seen.
What, for weapons? I was so confused, I had a complete brain fart.
He just like looked at it for a moment, like, boom, Don't make me go full, but a good cop to full to mentally retarded cop. We know that,
You did that.
Guys, don't get offended by that, it's a Family Guy reference, so.
Where are you going? I have no idea.
Turn around. Like,
oh! Shoot. Jesus! Wait, what is this?
Shoot it with that.
Oh, shoot it with that, alright. You know you don't have to whisper, right? You know I'm half deaf as it is.
What?
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 It's not broken yet, Renob.
I thought I could jump through the hole.
Be cool and actually break it.
What?
Guess what?
Chicken butt.
Say hello to my little friend. 360 no-scope. Bam, no-scope. Shoot the dragons!
You're not even gonna turn anymore.
I mean, it was just... Whoa!
Your foot was way over here.
My foot is where it's been.
Look at how freaking caved in my legs are on the chair.
I can't look right now. I'm putting some dudes. I'm just busy.
I was sitting there like this.
I mean,
my knees are bent.
You could ask me to move my legs. I mean,
I had no clue your legs were there, and then you're freaking blaming me for touching it.
I mean, If you're complaining about it, you should just ask.
You don't know it. Whoa!
Yeah, because it freaking took me off guard.
You fucking
popcorn.
What the fuck just happened? What hit me?
The turret.
No. Fucking penis.
So that's what we're gonna be shooting.
I thought we were just aiming while it's fine. Get off me. What is this guy doing? Oh. I was like, he doesn't look like he has any weapons or anything. I was like...
Shut up, Nongi.
You suck ass.
What is it telling
me? Oh shit, I'm not recording. Just kidding.
I was like, God damn it, Nongi. How could that suck? We went through a whole planet not recording.
Well, then we just do ghost record.
What?
The cringe.
Hush, Nongi. At least I'm trying. That's all that matters, Nongi.
Not trying very good.
Not trying very good. What kind of... What was that, Nongi?
It was a stepmom onage. Something she would say.
Stepmom. If you guys don't know, my stepmom is very...
Remember that, Angie?
She's always angry.
Need to take a break.
Remember that, Nongi?
Nope.
Klein.
Klein.
Is that what he says in the movie?
No, it says Klein.
Oh, I thought it was Klein. It sounded.
You're saying it right earlier.
Did I really?
Yeah, you were saying Klein earlier.
Oh, I could have sworn I was saying Klein earlier.
No, you were saying Klein.
Wow.
That wasn't what I corrected you.
Wow.
I've seen that so many times. Because it's funny.
Shut the fuck up, Klein.
Faggot! Then he goes on a tear. Just an absolute savage.
While you sit there and talk about what your two dads do, well, I don't care what your dads do and how their assholes work.
Penis, peace hole.
You seem like, he seems like the kind of guy in that movie. Like, that would be nice throughout, like, the entire movie, and then that scene comes up and it's just a complete dick. But, then I found out what the movie's actually about, and I realized it's not true. How? What? That turret.
You can't kill that dude while he's shooting. You have to wait till he, like, reloads. I don't know why I was trying to. I know better.
I don't.
Well, I do.
You're freaking Nongi, you know everything.
I am the wise one.
Yoga.
Bow down to me.
Did someone say yoga?
No. They said soga. Soggy sock. 420
fuck,
blaze it here.
You could have sniped that guy before he got on the turret, I didn't realize.
What the hell? How do you do that so fast?
Upgrades. You're not the only one.
What the? Are you kidding me?
Speedrun mode activated, first try.
One of these days I'm gonna say first try and it's gonna be true. I guarantee.
Hold on, stay right there and shoot those guys. They have no clear there. There you go. Now get over there and get to that island right quick before another one gets on there. So I don't think I see any more, but they come out of nowhere.
Yeah, Nongi.
Now shoot the door.
You wanna see any 360 no scope it?
Oh.
One shot, headshot, bro. Get phased.
Get phased.
They want me. They can't have me. I'm too phase-alicious.
There's a licious booty which is sucking me. What in there?
Sucking on my tummy.
You didn't jump off the elevator?
Oh, I did? I didn't even know I was on the elevator. I didn't know there was an elevator here. Hello. Goodbye. Yeah, screw those guys. Ain't nobody need them. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Time for that.
Who's that, Nami?
No.
You do, faggot.
No, I don't.
Fuck up, Klein.
Faggot.
How funny would it be? How funny would it be if Nagi's voice actor was named Clyde and they had a blooper of just
no, shut the fuck up, dude, Clyde. You're not Clyde, Terry, dick.
Whatever, Clyde. Be freaking Nagi.
Just turns into heart.
Shut up, Kyle! You fucking faggot! Fuck me! Fuck you guys! I'm going home!
Dude, what we need to do, we need to make a Smidwinders Twitch. And we get them in streaming. It's like once Smidwinders gets a little bit more established, you know, people get returning viewers, like set up a Twitch, so we could have been streaming this.
Yeah.
Getting made fun of.
Yeah. Yeah, but it's better with this because then we can post it, like, across time.
I don't know, but we could have done that with Twitch with, game DVR.
Oh my god. I couldn't even move again.
Dang it!
Shut the fuck up, Clyde!
Quit getting on the elevator and jumping off. We're gonna make it go again.
I didn't even get on
but
the elevator.
Look at Clank, he's like all pissed. Did you see him? He's like,
yeah, he was
I'm going. Square up, homie.
I like how it comes back like instantly when it bounces off me.
Don't use the freaking throw, just
no,
swing at them. Look at how many you can kill if you just do a normal swing.
None of them.
No, he's
not
the same.
Not the same.
Now just let him keep spawning it. You can just freaking grind the XP. Alright, never mind. You just killed it.
I did?
Yeah.
I didn't even swing it.
I don't know how you did it, but you did.
Oh, that's because I knocked him back. Fuck up, Clyde.
Once you get a whole bunch of them that keep spawning, you just sit there and grind the XP.
Oh, they're still spawning. Nice.
No, here you didn't kill it.
I don't know if you can kill him by sending back the other dudes.
I don't know.
Let's find out.
No, he's running away.
He's killed.
Alright, just kill it. It's gonna take too long now. We still have a video to record.
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot we were recording. I thought we were just playing.
Nope. I didn't.
Yeah, well, you never forget.
I don't.
You know me. That worked out too perfectly.
Oh my god, would you freaking dodge the fire? You're going to be
just did.
You're going to turn into
no, no, no.
Chicken.
I'm not a chicken.
Yes, you are.
I'm not a chicken.
Bukak.
Eat.
Get him. Get him. Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
I almost called him Zucor.
Zucor.
Zucchini.
Mr. Zucchini is here to kill you.
I touched the fire again. Don't flip me off. Especially not twice, that's just mean.
But why? Captain Cork did it.
Did he really?
No.
Mm.
It's rated E, do you think he would?
Yeah.
No.
I mean, have you seen younger kids nowadays? Jesus.
That is true. Like, dude, Call of Duty's gonna be
the other day in Walmart.
I don't believe that.
No, I didn't, but it's very likely.
Very likely. Very believable story. Because you're all a faggot.
His name was Clyde. I'm a horrible faggot.
Oh, you called him a faggot now.
No.
No! Nope.
One more try. One more.
I got two tries and you get fucking eight.
Hey, you know I'm smentally slow.
Smentally?
It's smentally.
I'm smentally blue.
Wait, I have an idea. Which one is it? Not that one. Fat one.
Do it!
Yes. Why did it make me think I freaking hit myself? Like everything got red.
Well, I warned you about it at first. I said you're gonna think you're hurting yourself, but you're not.
Nongi, you're so amazing. Oh, Jesus, Nongi. How are you dodging me, Nongi?
Because I'm a legend, Nongi.
Whoa!
Pico and Unagi?
No, Golden Flash.
Nick.
Oh, way too fast.
Nick.
I don't know.
What?
Flash, we're gonna need to see some identification. No.
Again, another Zootopia reference, except the YouTube mix-in.
Jesus Christ, you don't have to spaz like an idiot. You can just shoot one spot.
You need to shoot the rest of the door.
360. No.
Skull.
You're an idiot. Shoot the door, not the broken glass.
Trigger fingering for day, bro.
Actually, no. Stay on it.
Trigger finger.
There's like two turrets right behind that box, and you can hit one of the turret dudes from there. To the left. See him?
Yeah, I see him. Barely, but I see
him. Yeah, because he'll freaking rape you. Alright.
Advance! Onward, Zircon!
He just dies. No, you didn't shoot the turret, you shot the other dude!
No? No, no, dude. I'll be okay, I promise. I know you're worried.
Kill it.
You're fired.
Actually, you're pretty much safe from the turret. Kill the warbots first. And you can't really kill the turret. Kill the ship, too.
That ship?
No. The ship that's shooting at you.
No. 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 No.
Wow. Took out all my health at once.
Mianongi.
Yeah, these dudes are actually rape-faced.
None of those?
Do you see how long it takes for bolts to travel?
Do they just not care, man?
No, they have no clue you're there. They're just idiots.
Let's go, Zircon.
Are you ever able to summon more than just, like, one Zircon?
I think it's an upgrade, because remember how you had a little Zircon?
Yeah.
When you first, I think it might be an upgrade. Alright, dropship's gonna raid face you. They do more damage than the turrets.
Still getting hurt. How?
From the warbots and the warship.
They were hitting me from like right above. That's not good, Nongi.
Take out the other turret before you start shooting in the turret.
I don't see the other turret over there.
I'm supposed to see the one. You see the all those dudes sitting right there?
Yeah.
Slay them because they're gonna get in the turret.
What? He just started moving.
They heard our plans. So you can see the turret guy right there. He's facing the other way. I think you triggered it. So I think you can slay most of them before they even get to you.
No, Nongi. Am I hurting their feelings?
No. You're making them happy.
Okay, Nongi. You're
making me happy.
To all of you faggots.
Hmm?
What? That's it. What?
Huh?
You going?
Yes.
I wonder if I can trigger and then just sprint away.
I think you already triggered the warbots. Yeah, you triggered it already.
Well, I don't know what ship. I can't see the ship on anything. Ooh, no. You...
Shoot more than one bullet. You can keep shooting while you're jumping.
Whoa. I did it, Nongi. Are you proud now, Nongi?
No, I was never proud of you, just like your dad.
What
never
dad?
Proud.
What dad?
The one that you call Big Daddy.
So you again, Nongi?
The dance while they're on the turrets, Dad?
Don't get on the turret.
Yeah, I know.
You sat there and pondered it too long.
No, Nongi. No!
Someone else got on that other turret, I just realized. This is it. I have a feeling. I got it. I know it.
You ready, Nongi? This is it. The apocalypse. Whoa.
You're shooting the wall. Why do you keep shooting?
There's a guy right there, I thought.
There is. I can see him. He's still there. He hasn't left. You're not going to be able to trigger it because they're not standing in the right spots anymore.
No, Nogi. Oh, no.
Yes. And that might be too far.
I wouldn't say too far.
We're too close.
Not gonna go kill him?
Kill it. Make him burn.
No, not a dropship, please.
I'm gonna go get that on turn now.
There's more coming our way.
No, don't do that. Why is it turning me that way?
I wonder if the warbots dance. I think about everything dances in this game.
Mm-hmm, they do.
I'm not hitting them at all, am I?
I told you the turret's travel speed's extremely slow.
Get that. Man, they were sitting still long enough that I should have been.
You're just generally not hitting that guy.
There we go, finally. I understand.
You'll get him eventually.
It's safer over here. 6 hours later. Alright, now I'm bored. I'm gonna go after him. Oh, that's a grenade. Hey, I don't care. It's popcorn. I'm tempted to get it just to get him to shut up about it. No. That was a bad idea. I made a baddie. No, Nogi.
No. That was awful. God awful.
Shut up, Nogi.
No, that won't work.
I guess it's hurt, guys.
Oh, I thought you had another grenade. You're gonna try and hit him with splash.
Damn it, Nogi. Damn it! Here you go, your turn. I guess they'll be tired of seeing it over and over again. Oh, I forgot about that.
Oh man, I can't divert the lock.
Why do so many more warbots seem to spawn when you play? I don't know.
Because they're supposed to spawn in sequence, and I advanced the sequence.
Oh.
Or I didn't advance, I just did it normally. You're not supposed to be back here at all. Damn it, I'm just shooting them.
I don't understand if it's a glitch or what. I should be hitting. There's no bullet drop, right?
No.
Dang it, Nogi. Why wouldn't you let the game have bullet drop? That's all it wanted.
Sweet, full ammo, I'll take it. Let's see if that'll hit him at all. I don't think it will. No, not one bit.
Shield. Secret!
Well, there's only one way out.
Secret. Hey, Nogi.
No, Nogi.
There's a secret.
This isn't a secret.
It's a secret. It's very clearly a secret, Nogi.
Oh my god, none of these rocks are platformable. You You can't stand on them. Please don't tell me that there's only one way out.
What if you get on that bouncy thing or that circle thing?
Circle thingy. Oh, that's too far.
Too far?
Yeah, we can't even get on top of it anyway.
You got this, Noggy. I believe. Can you get on the little platform right there?
What
just barely?
Platform?
That one on that.
No, it's too small.
Darn. I believe, Noggy. Oh, I'm clipping through the rock.
That's because you're not really supposed to be over here.
So why would they make it stand on a boo-boo?
Because when you can get a jetpack, you basically can go anywhere in this game as long if you have the jetpack. So they made it, but it's not very detailed. Oh shit!
It's okay, Nongi. You tried, Nongi.
Can't see, but we're stuck. Stuck completely now. Jesus. Oh, I just want one little platform up here to stand on. Because then we can go.
Whoa.
Alright.
That was cool. I think. I'd say that's cool.
Oh, come on, please. Please be some sort of platform. Nope, there's not. No.
Oh,
Jesus!
Got hurt. Where'd you turn? Where did you appear? That was a different area.
Hmm?
That was like a different area than
no, wasn't.
What I saw.
It was the same place.
Seems different.
I just turned around and went to the lava.
I just didn't see like any of it, that, like that bolt, that tower was with the little sphere on top.
Okay, let's not jump off the edge this time.
Well, it was more like gliding.
No, ideally. Sing a happy song and your fish dreams will come true.
Your fist dreams?
Fish.
Fist.
Why did you hear fist?
Because I'm half deaf. You know this.
No, I don't.
Yeah, I told you before.
I'm half brain dead, I forget.
Oh, I forget more than you.
Yeah, I don't forget hardly anything.
But you know me. You know everything, Longy.
What the? Friggin' curving bullet bullshit. Might as well play Call of Duty for that shit. I was not expecting Longy. That.
Where'd it go, Longy? You made the sound of your people, Longy.
That wasn't me!
Yeah, you did, Longy.
That was me. That's super loud, maybe we shouldn't do that.
Oh yeah. Good job, Longy. You're so smart, Longy. You're dancing, Longy. Whoa, the flying guys are dancing, actually.
The one thing I like about this game is that if once you, level up a weapon, it refills your ammo. Huh. So that's always nice.
Whoa.
God damn it, you fucker got back on it.
You wouldn't like just jump past these guys?
Huh?
Can't
no,
just, like,
we
run?
Have literally our objectives. Right there.
Where?
Right there. The platform.
You run off
it's
to
a
the side?
Puzzle.
Oh, it's a puzzle. Never mind then.
Or it's not a hard puzzle, but yeah, these guys will kill us.
It'd be great if you could throw out multiple Groovitrons, because then you could, like, you know, you could just use that.
Spray them all. No one can kill you. Oh god, that's creepy. Why is the turret still dancing?
What are you shooting?
Combustor. We got a level 5.
Oh, so it just...
We maxed it. We can't level it up anymore.
So it just, like, shoots in all directions? Or it shoots 3 now?
Yep.
Cool.
In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three.
How does he know any of this?
I don't know. It's better not to ask questions. I missed it.
How is that a puzzle?
Well, that's what it is, but I had to do all those cutscene things and they'd just be sitting there spraying us.
Crying boots. Do we still have the mag boots?
Yeah, they just switch depending on what you're doing.
Look at all that popcorn, Nungi. So much popcorn. We should watch a movie.
God.
Whoa, Nungi! Popcorn. Whoa. That was cool, Nungi. I like how his ears still flap with the metal guards. Like, you'd think they would make it.
Wouldn't that pinch?
Probably. Do you think he has nerves in his ears?
Probably.
To feel pain? I wonder if there's nerves in his tail.
I don't know.
We should Google that, like, see if animals have nerves in their tail and...
Oh, I know they do. They got that. They do have nerves in their tails and ears. I know that for sure. I just don't know about Ratchet.
Oh, true. He is kind of a...
I mean, he probably does.
What is it? A lambix?
Lambot. God damn it. Jesus Christ, now you got me thinking. I know, it's a lombex.
Lombex.
You said it wrong and I was gonna say it wrong.
Sorry. Sorry, Nungi. You don't know shit.
And you must be the faceless minion helping Drac terrorize the galaxy.
I think he has a face.
That's just my day job. My real...
Why is he talking?
I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby.
Telepathopuses?
Pussies.
You collect brains as a
same thing.
I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're...
Oh, called it. That's why he's getting telepathopuses.
If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses...
He said it though.
Oh, God.
He did.
I heard it too.
Yeah. Everyone comment telepathopuses. Why don't I just kill you and get it myself? It's not like I couldn't. You think I give a fuck? I mean, I've been killing things this entire time. What are the green things? Oh,
those are refuel stations for the jetpack.
I
thought they were like launch things that like launch you high in the air so you can fly while it is.
Nah.
Ooh, what does R2 do?
Huh?
What does R2 do? Why did it tell you to do that?
Tells you to do that so you can break the... penis things, the ball sackians. See, yeah, these things, we gotta collect 60 of them to get the bolts booster.
That doesn't seem too bad.
No, it's... It gets hard, because right now they're all together, because it's just, you're supposed to collect just 10 of them real quick to get the jetpack, then you collect 20 of them to get the bot, the info bot, and then you gotta collect 60 of them to get the bolt, but...
What does the info bot tell you?
It continues on with the mission. I don't remember exactly what it tells you, but it lets you continue on. Basically, it's what you came here for.
It's basically what, sorry?
Basically what you came here for.
Oh.
Or, not directly, like, sit there and he says, oh, you collect a few more, you have to, I'll give you this info bot. And then they're like, okay, now we have to do this because we need as much info as possible.
Yeah.
Smell.
I would have laughed if you would have just gone off the side.
I would have been pissed. I would have punched you.
Why me?
Because you're the closest object.
The desk is closer.
But the desk makes too much noise.
You make too much noise.
That is true.
Nungi?
Nungi?
Why does he have a ball sack on his head? Why are there so many ball sacks in this game? I thought this was E for everyone.
I know, right?
Some windows.
If you look into the bios, you'll find out these are all its actual mating purposes.
That'd be horrifying.
Just stick its ball sack on its head and set the ball sack of the female bird. Oh, I thought you just jumped up.
Go up! What the fuck are you doing?
Smidwinders.
Now you're going back!
Oh, yeah. Said it again.
Wait, no, it wasn't.
Yeah, you are. Turn around. Turn around. Go to the right.
Oh, so you already completed it and you're just on your way back.
Okay.
I actually have a top secret Drek Industries info. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
His lips move weird.
Go stand on the plate.
The aerial scourge of a thousand worlds.
And then fly over to those. That thing sitting over there. Because they drop 3 brains every time you kill them. Make sure you pay attention to its fuel. It runs out really quick.
I was just trying to figure out how to fly. It was kind of weird.
You just kind of go straight up and you move. That's it.
And you let go of her one to descend.
Yeah, that's it. You go up and you go down. That's about it.
Whoa.
Just shoot it with the combustor. Just keep shooting it. It kills it really fast.
And you killed one of these just now, didn't you?
Yep.
Whoa. Hey.
Already got us 4 brains started.
Awesome, Mogi. Can't believe you killed one of those things. It's amazing.
Go down there and refuel.
Oh, it was just instant.
Yeah, all I have to do is just touch him. I just go there, hit the brain, and leave. Don't waste your ammo.
What? Thieves. Wait, what? Where's the third one?
Follow me to find.
Oh, quick. Oh! Hello. Goodbye. Sir, maybe not. Dang it! It's alright, Nongi. I'll do better next time, Nongi. Oh, wait, that's lava! Sorry. Just imagine having to go through this game with 10 health, though. It'd be terrifying. Here they are. I'm gonna taunt you by standing here. Whoa. Okay, those are hot, apparently. Did not realize that. That would have been embarrassing.
Alright, head back. There's nanotech right there. Snag it.
Yeah.
Behind you. You're on top of it.
Oh.
Alright, go. What are you doing?
Why me?
I'm going that direction.
Because there was that platform there. I thought maybe if I...
You can just constantly tap it. Fast. Not really tapping it fast. Like, if you tap it super fast, what? Like, it'll just kind of keep you in the same level, but... You get like a second where it doesn't really use it at all when you first start it, so you kind of keep on restarting it.
Cool.
To the vlog.
Sounds really annoying though.
Yay.
I heard that's the baseline for Miley Cyrus' new hot single. Hot and single.
Sweet.
Yay.
I heard the album's gonna be called I Have More Exes Than Taylor Swift. It's so cool.
Alright, let's shut up watching. Let them watch the cutscene. It's important. Tells you the next mission. This surface to space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue. Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course, etc. Yada, yada, yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
Weak.
From destroying that Star Watch defense cannon. My records show that the cannon is on the planet Battalia. I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Well, Nagi.
Alright, so we're gonna cut it here and go around collecting all the brains, because this is gonna take a long time. This is a long enough part as is. And so, yeah.
So, is this the end of the episode or no?
No. We'll
Jesus.
Oh my god.
An hour wasted. That why is he jizzing?
Yeah, the dude shits out bolts for selling it normally and then gives you the freaking thing.
The game that's so frustrated with us still looking that it kept trying to get us to just sell it. Man, nobody give a fuck about your sandwich anymore.
Oh
what's the damn thing?
Oh my god.
It's better than fucking worth it.
Well, we're fully done with this planet, because in the process, we got all the golden bolts. You guys didn't see that. Sorry you guys aren't going to see that, but there's four of them on this planet. I think that's the most on any planet. And so, just, if you want to see them, look up a separate tutorial, but otherwise it would have been an hour of footage for me to go through and edit through just to find little snippets of golden bolt. But I think that's going to wrap up this one.
Alright, everyone, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and for any future videos... Be sure to do the same. And I'm Thomas, a.k.a. Jugs, and that's Kane, a.k.a. Kodiak. Be sure to like I said, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow us on Twitter, @TheSmidwinders. I'll say it one more time, @TheSmidwinders, and enjoy.